she's really a pioneering voice among her generation. We felt the format and exhibition would be able to really understand what made her who she is today. Yoko Ono's work is in the world. It's not here in the museum. What we can do is bring traces. And with her help, we kept the show as lively as possible. She intervened throughout the exhibition, building a giant stair, bring the viewers to the skylight. Or she added sound intervention throughout the exhibition. Very early on, she wanted to create a form of music or a form of art which wouldn't be bound by the traditional definition of those mediums. So when she creates a plastic Ono band in 1968, it really becomes as a logical step.
The idea is that, you know, anybody can be a plastic Ono band member. And because I was going from one school to another school, I didn't have a band to take with me. So I said, okay, I'm going to go there and I'm going to say, you, come here, you, come here. And just, you know, people from the audience, I just made them into my band.
How did people respond to that at these shows?
They thought that was a riot.
I think if you look at art today, you know, how artists today are not bound by a medium. They collaborate with each other. And what's fascinating is to see that happening already 50 years ago. Yoko Ono, in 1971, decided to have a show here at the Museum of Modern Art. But she didn't use, as always, the classical channel. She didn't talk to a curator or call the director of the museum, can I have a show? She decided to have a show. So she published her own catalog. She bought ads in the Village Voice, the New York Times, advertising a show here. And the show was purely conceptual. The idea was to release flies in the garden and to follow their flight. So the message was like, the museum is not where the show should happen. The show only started here.
I wasn't thinking that it's going to be a big thing like this. I just did it and I said, ha ha, you know, and that was it. It's a very, very interesting development for me, you know. So I don't know where it's going. But it's just like the world peace. We don't know where it's going.